Okay, everybody, we're gonna play drag
What a pleasure
racing.
it is to call this event in front of our loyal NHRA fans.
And I need to play because my dad, my friends, when he was like little, they used to have Xbox 360, and I played, and then my dad found it, and he said, "Okay, you can have it," and I played on it, and I used to play drag racing. And it wasn't actually like that fast, you know, you were able to like control it and stuff. But on PS5, it goes real fast. And I'm on top field, and I'm cracking super bad. One time, I was going and I accidentally hit the guy, and it blew his top off. And I was like, dude, but that wasn't in real life, because that could have ended way worse in real life. So, yeah, I'm not the best, but I did ruin it. Parachute,
oh, I think I'm losing my voice.
That happened.
And we've got more NHRA.
So, I just want to show you how bad the crashes can get, especially if it's me.
4 football fields in less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are.
That's actually true in real life. I've been to drivers in the top field, and they are fast. I only won one time, and I was usually like trying to control it, but I just didn't hit anything, and it actually just kept me straight. Because if you don't know, yeah, if you haven't watched any drag racing, if you cross the line, you're disqualified. And if something happens, you're disqualified. And yeah, you don't want that to happen. Yeah. And I've been disqualify a lot of times on this game. I still won. That's actually a pretty bad crash. I'm trying to see you from a different
angle. 4 football fields
in
less than 5 seconds. That's an indication of just how lightning quick these cars are.
This is World 4. I race.
Whoa, he was smoking the hides on that one.
See, he even said that. Yeah. I'm like the crashing god over here. That's like the only thing I do. Crash. Sometimes, like, I kind of forget how fast I'm gonna be going, so, yeah, that doesn't end so good. And then it leads into me accidentally crashing. Because I'm used to, Xbox 360, and the game, yeah.
This feels like it could be
you don't usually crash like this. Yeah.
Has blown the tires off.
Yeah, yes, I knew that. Whoa. Oh, yeah, that happened. Yeah, so it's just, after a while, you're like, oh, gosh. And it's shock. But mine is like, whoops. Mine like, flying.
But I am still coming down from that one.
And the why that happened is because when I was trying to go, I kept on having I had my hand still on the brake, so you know, that was a little bad. That happened.
I can smell it from up here. Those tires are toast.
Yeah, they are. They're toasty. I'm gonna eat them. Okay, I'm gonna eat that for now.
I themselves after making that mistake.
Oh, that one. Wait. If I just didn't do that,
if this race is
I could have won.
You can expect this season, I can't wait. I feel like a kid in a candy store. Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. And we've got more NHRA drag racing action coming your way. Pleasure it is to call this event in front of our loyal NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA drag racing fans.
I'm in the cockpit right now. Wow, I can. Now, if I do crash, I get a front view of what will happen. If it was in real life. I don't want to know.
Both of these drivers are very strong, but only one would be the first to reach those tires by they just can't find grip if it goes to the driver of the right.
Hold on.
Bang! That looks like an expensive repair job.
Whoa. Hey, I still won, but,
Oh, I think I'm losing my voice. What a race we just saw. And we've got more NHRA drag racing action coming your way.
If you didn't see it, fall to the ground. Don't know if y'all saw that, but,
it's busy in the grandstands, it's busy down in the mid lane, and we're all looking forward to a sensational drag racing event. It's going to be one of the most intense competitions of this year's calendar.
I like that. I keep on crashing. I'm not meaning to crash, okay? Trust me. I'm not. I'm trying.
So the driver in the right lane has smoked the tires.
I'm trying to straighten out here. This is not for turning, so it doesn't turn that well. This isn't like something that you would usually use turn. So.
A big crash. This is it, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, what do you
it's
think?
Busy in the grandstand. It's busy down in the midway.
It's not big to me. As a big crash. It's...
The driver in the right lane has hazed the tires.
I'm the last one on my top. I'm just gonna say that again. If y'all didn't hear me the first time, it flew off when I accidentally hit the wall. I still won because I cost fixed my own. Yeah. But, yeah.
The fans in attendance love that last race, and lucky for them,
I'm not the best at this. He's fine. I thought that. No, I don't think that. Bye.